Robert and I are going to do the 500,000, 6%, no royalty.
Wasn't the offer five?
It was.
That was the first offer, so now it's gotten worse.
Got worse by 1%, but you get two sharks.
I'm happy to do the 500,000 for 5% on my own. I think Lori brings a tremendous amount of it that gives you the sales.
All of these offers that are 5 and 6 and 7.5 cause pain to your existing shareholder base. We understand that. Nirav and I are going to change our offer yet again down to 3% equity. So now we're totally aligned with your existing shareholders.
If you think this company is going to be worth a lot, the equity is where the real value is long term.
Guys, I got to get this deal. I'm going to change my offer. I'll give you 1 million for 6.5.
Whoa.
It's a crazy offer for me. Right now.
We'll take it.
All right.
Wow.